here's our donations to Vroom Rescue Mission. What they're going to do is they're going to take these, toiletry supplies, and they're going to bag them up for homeless people. So people have donated items to be bagged up, and basically they'll be bagged up for men, for women, and probably children, with different products. So this will all be going to the Durham Rescue Mission as part of the Triangle Tweetup support the community effort. You could be in the beard-a-thon for the NHL playoffs. You could probably raise a lot of money.
Don't you have to play?
No, you just have to have a beard.
Okay.
That's all you got to have is a beard. Now, if it was white, I could think Gandalf, but he's not. It's not quite white yet.
Be nice for that.
Oh, you have to be nice for that. Okay. This place is very crowded. All kinds of folks here. Being warm in there, too, actually. Working on several conversations. Oh, here's the teed up king. Get some video of Tweet Up King, which is Jazzy Jeff. I don't know where to clean it.
Okay, cool. Then you started on social.
Everybody is very engaged in conversation.
Like one. one foot down my lap while I was, granted I was drinking, mine was.
When I drink or get wrong, my phone is in my car. I tell everyone that needs to talk to me, it's in the car, you're going to have to find me.
That's probably smarter.
Yeah, I had a sidekick fire this time to go back and get too drunk.
Drinking and an expensive glass phone, they work very well together.
It was just like this paper.